Where did that go, Ian?
In the ditch.
Famous baby bog.
You pleased with that?
Yeah, it was alright actually.
Where did it go?
In the hole.
An incredible athlete here. Just lining up. Look at the size of him. It's that aggression that really, really helps him with his game.
He's got a lovely anchor to the flag now.
Bringing it back. I've never seen anything like this on a golf course before.
Here we are.
Again. This will be better.
And it is. It is better.
Okay. Chose to shoot it on the ground.
Watch this drive. Nice off-white cream Max Fly 4.
Yep, I got
that
it.
That was the problem, wasn't it?
Well, yes. Yeah, it was brilliant white. Exactly, it was dazzling me. Whereas now. Oh, did you scrub me under the ball?
Have you, how many balls did you bring up here with you?
Enough, thank you.
Gust of wind pulls away. Right, okay. Guess he's happy with that.
I'm done like titanium now, okay.
Yep.
So just be careful.
Yep.
That was a warning shot.
That is ominous.
What a warning. Take heed.
Splash.
Splash.
Join me.
Where's mine? Is it sort of to the left?
Dobbo, he's just about to take his shot.
Oh,
Oh, sorry.
That's extremely poor etiquette.
Sorry, I wasn't even looking.
Psych.
Oh, you bastard. Nice.
Dobbo.
Sorry. Like that little.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it? That's good golf etiquette, that.
It's good for that as well, isn't it? Just kind of lean your
rest
golf.
It on, yeah.
If you've got golf elbow.
Yeah.
Like I have, then it's sort of good to relax.
Made a lovely noise as it clattered through those reeds.
Oh dear.
That's alright, that'll do.
Perfect.
Found a gap.
Yeah, perfect.
Hey mate.
Zoom in on that fucker, Dobbo.
Speech.
Instead of really trying to get a two on this.
Do you want me to take it for you?
Perfect.
Prep.
Fancy him to knock this out. Sorry. Oh, I think that's in as well. In the bunker, that is.
Sorry. That's a total cheat.